Hey brothers and sisters, Quentin here from the MTO Brothers. Today we are going to try,
Cyprien
and I, we are both going to be on the bars because EBMX France sent us their controller, the X9000. We don't even sell it, so we will be absolutely unbiased. So far what I can tell is that it's a VESC based controller. Unlike Torp, they respect the license, which is open source, so you can have an access to the VESC tool. Apart from that, they have their own app, which is way more user-friendly. You can, in no time, tune more or less what you need. The install is, it's really simple. It's quite bare bones. Aesthetics is always a question of taste, so it's pretty good. You have actually street mode and race mode, and for each mode you have three modes. I gotta confess, I didn't even really check the street mode. I only configured the race mode, 17, 20 and 25 kilowatts. If we need more, we can push it way higher than that. 8 or 800 phase amps. And obviously to deliver that power, we are using the MTO Mega 76, which is 76 volts, 75 amps. So it fits the stock size of the bike. It's only 3 kilos heavier than the stock battery. We have an 86 volt as well, but the EBMX controller is only compatible with 80 volts. So the 76 volt is a good fit. The 86 volt is too high of a voltage for that controller. This is it, pretty light battery, huge power. Today is 35 degrees outside, so we will also be able to see if things are prone to overheating. Let's ride!
En bas.
Take off.
Ça fait quoi?
Ce que je t'ai dit.
La grosse manche au bout.
La bzut, c'est un ou pas. Mais tu, to start with. Ah, new trajectory. Oh, the small ones. So I gotta be careful as the swing arm is broken. We'll be right back. hard. And I'm a bit with the big wheels and the high seat, as it's a 60-ounce bike. So mode 3, really hard, nervous, my tuner throttle sensitivity. For my liking. So that it doesn't start too violently. There's one thing I don't like on this bike. It's the brakes. There's the rear.
You can do anything, but you know.
What?
Yo guys, see that? I was trying to find a proper conclusion for that video, and this is the kind of feeling you get when you twist the throttle on a 30 kilowatt Surron UB. Now, in a nutshell, this controller has it all, has the power, easy install, wide range of battery compatibility, thanks to the VESC software. It has amazing power delivery, you can tune the torque and the throttle behavior. I mean, I think there's nothing to add. So that's it, and see you next time. Cheers.